Welcome back to Let's Play Civ 5. We've managed to not invent Jesus yet.
Won't be much longer, I'm just sure of it.
Yep. I don't think this game has the same religion stuff. I think they cut that out. Maybe because it wasn't cool saying that your city's caught the Jew.
I want to have control over what religion they have, alright? So that I can have no religion, so that I never get, like, bad morale from...
Your turn has begun.
Demands furs.
Do they demand boots with the fur?
No, they just demand fur. I don't think I have anything that... I don't think I can get furs.
Yeah.
Actually, I can.
I mean, you could trade your allies with it, I guess.
No, not happening.
Talking to these city-states. They got gems.
I have a lot of workers, suddenly. I adopted the policy that gives you a worker.
Yep.
So now I have, like, way too many workers.
Yeah, workers are a balance.
I don't need to make them for pretty much most of the game now, though, so...
Route 2 canceled? What?
Okay, I'm gonna do that one.
Why'd you guys cancel that? We gotta get to Hilton, man. I hope someone found a barbarian. Damn it. Route 2, Hilton. Oh, is it because these guys are working in over there? Shit.
Actually, I'm gonna have a spearman fortify until healed. At least a little bit longer.
Those brutes. Well, tits. I guess you guys can just go there for now. This city can build something. Let's build a water mill. It's that worker. City state wants people murdered.
Not happening.
I got time. Also, they're very far away. Until I have roads.
I'm running into the problem that I might not be able to,
There we go. Trade route established. Nice.
Okay, I know I need my... Okay, you guys are gonna need to clear out the bottom area of all barbarians.
Okay.
Next turn.
Let's go to the job.
You guys... It seems that I'm at least keeping up with you.
I mean, it makes sense. It would.
Yeah, but usually, I think you usually do slightly better than me in Civ.
Building a lot of cities.
You've played a lot more Civ than me too, so.
Played a lot of Civ 4, not so much Civ 5.
Yeah, but the kind of I've only played Civ 5 for like half an hour, so. Well, like half an hour before this Let's Play. All right. Oh. See, the nice thing about having a shit ton of workers, though, is at least, like, a lot of stuff's gonna get done.
Yeah.
Which, at this point in the game, you kinda want.
Yeah, getting shit done's important. Trying to build as many as I can on the, Uh-oh. Belgrade is under attack! By who?
It is kind of nice, though, that my workers aren't working on my first two cities, because that's where the barbarians are currently. They're not in between. They're not behind us.
Yeah, we'll just move forward. Why not? You guys. Bill City. It's called... South nowhere to toe. And ran out of space. I just canceled that instead of saying okay.
Whoops.
There we go. South Norwerton has become a city. Choose a production. You're going to build yourself a worker. Always build a worker. Invading barbarians! Well,
and my one city of Endos has fucking 4 workers improving around it.
Yeah, this is kind of how it is.
Well, whatever.
Your turn has begun. You may adopt a policy. Apparently, let's see. You adopt tradition.
Hmm, 15 turns for settler. Okay, what else could... Oh, but they could make Colosseum. I'm also staying away right now from things that require maintenance. For some reason.
Yeah, sure. I'll take honor. Be good for fighting later. Ah! Ah!
I haven't adapted the other things of honor yet, because I don't really benefit anything from them.
Rockton has grown. Me and Red Guy are going to have some fun times. Or Yellow Guy. Yellow-Red.
Mainly because, well, that they're gonna have some fun times because they've been in between me and you. Those motherfuckers.
Fortify until healed. Build a city. Gemton is born. Wow, such gems. 35 turns for a worker. Oh, I entered. God damn it. I just picked a thing. I could have got the medieval era one.
I'd like to buy a vowel. Right there. Can I buy more tiles?
What's going on in your background, man?
Mine?
Yeah.
What do you mean?
You got a...
Oh.
Is that your central air?
That's the dishwasher upstairs.
Oh, man. Washing dishes? What is this garbage? Who does that? Oh, Rip Wallace is about to invent the pyramids.
Next turn. Hopefully those... Can barbarians capture multiple civilians? I hope not.
Yeah.
I hope they just leave those dudes building the road alone.
They hate roads. I have completed the pyramids!
Congratulations. Ooh, adopt a policy. I can adopt patronage.
These workers are going to build a road. No, what are you doing? What are you doing? Do not construct a road there.
I don't think you want that patronage one. Because it gets for... Oh, well, you could get Oh, I could get commerce. Hmm.
Let's get these workers going up there. Get these workers right up there. Mm-hmm.
Next turn. I'm actually not sure where those barbarians even came from.
They can come from any dark spots.
Oh, there we go. I see where their encampment is. I can deal with that encampment, probably. Problem is, I kinda... This is inconvenient now.
Yep.
Well, there's a city right to the south of my settlers right now. And it's too close to my main city, one of my main cities, that I don't really want to make a city this close, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
So.
Like bronze working, that sounds nice. You've discovered optics.
Apparently I discovered it, yeah. Go me.
Route 2 cancelled. Great. My favorite. Oh, you guys are route doing.
Route 2 away.
Do it.
Shrews production.
Oh, that's not where I wanted to buy. That's okay, I guess. Connect those cities.
Ooh, I want a worker boat.
Ooh.
Do you actually have to be under control of the fish? I guess I have to be in your area to be able to make the fish thing on it?
Yeah, I think so.
I'm going to buy some ocean tiles then.
Some fish tile?
Okay, I guess the one city that's going to be building a worker boat is pretty far away. Buy tiles. Ooh, those are really expensive.
Build me some improvements over here. Moo. How's Gemton doing? Not particularly well.
Route canceled. What?
Yeah, it probably means something's in their way.
Oh yeah, there's a group. There's two groups of workers.
Gemton has grown. Thank Jesus. Okay, Rockton. Build me a lighthouse, please. Choose research.
We apparently discovered bronze working.
How about currency? Yeah, that's what I was working on. I had some dudes in a boat. I guess they're right there. I don't know why they can't build. I guess I'll have them wait for a turn. Choose production. Wine City. I would like... How long is it going to take you to build a settler? 11 turns? I'll take it. I need a settler for this dark spot. They want Stockholm eliminated. Build me a road. To Gemton, please. Okay, there we go. Must have just been somebody in the way. Next turn. Oh, look at it, it's Moe.
Indeed.
Are you going to have another city beside it called Moe, and then another city beside it called Kyun?
Probably not.
That'd be too good of a joke.
And also, it'd be pretty hard to do that, given the current situation. How much does it cost to buy the one?
Oh, that's right, I can just buy it.
$260 to connect all three of my cities together. Like, a lot of my cities together. That direction. Oh, what about the other way, though? That is also really expensive. Okay, next turn. Ooh, that's a decisive victory. And I got my fucking workers back. Hell yeah.
Okay, that guy can't do anything, and I don't have anything to do. Okay. Build the road. Eventually we'll connect each other to roads. One day. One day there will be victory.
Not anytime soon. Build a Colosseum. Next turn.
Yeah, I don't like these yellow-red guys.
Is it because they're like directly between us?
Yeah, they got a lot of warrior dudes hanging out. I don't like it.
And you just need to build improvements. Now that I've dealt with them barbarians.
Yeah, I haven't seen any barbarians for a while.
There was like one in like one patch that was like real near a city state. So maybe that city state will like me. Oh man, apparently settlers can just automatically boat.
Yeah, it's after you get optics, I think, or sailing. You get one of those. One of them. Your turn has begun. Apparently I got a bunch of workers hanging out near Jemden.
Hopefully I don't run into the problem that my workers run out of work.
It's a tough problem. Sorry, just have them build a big-ass road.
I completed the Great Library.
Yay.
Open technology tree. Well, I can learn compass for free.
Ooh.
Does compass lead to anything?
Yeah. It's boats, I believe. We need those.
There you go. We learned how to compass.
Yay!
Don't go away. There we go. I learned how to compass. Choose production. What else could they make?
You've still only got four cities?
I have like a fifth settler trying to get to a different place.
He's trying to figure his shit out.
I found some ruins. I'm not sure if I want to take my settler to those ruins, though.
You met some like-minded individuals. Another settler.
That's good.
Yeah, I just don't like his yellow guy here is, kind of in the way.
I found some workers.
Yay! Perfect, they can go through settlers.
Alright, okay, well, you know. If they can the workers go on a boat?
Yeah, mine did.
Okay, good. Good, because if they can't, then we're kind of fucked.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to go north. That's for sure.
You gotta just deal with red-yellow? Because it doesn't look like red-yellow really has that much area, if I had to guess.
They got a lot of fighters for how much area they have.
Okay.
But yes, I will eventually go to war with them. Why, did you finish building your road? You indeed did. So now you get to go all the way over to Baton.
Those dudes are never going to be fortified until healed at this rate.
There we go. Cut those poor bastards off. Okay. Yeah, I want a workboat. I don't recall if the workboat is used up when you build something with it.
Yeah, it is. Okay. I believe it is. I believe that's what it said.
That's fine. Get it. That fish is probably worth it.
Okay.
Another settler?
These guys need to go and deal with that. That's gonna take them a while.
Route 2 canceled. Oh no. It's probably. Yeah, there's some fucking warriors standing in the way. Jerks, get out of here. Trying to build a road here. Get out of here. Gems. Delicious.
Like, I have two sets of settlers that haven't planted down and made a city yet.
Gotta set them, man.
That's what the plan is.
Get on it.
I'm fucking working on it.
These motherfuckers all up in my way. Stopping me from building roads.
So yeah, I'm sitting here waiting for you to end your turn.
I'm just checking my empire out, see what's going on.
Nothing savory.
Nothing I can show on a stream, that's for sure. Lots of settlers being made.
Found city.
South Norwerton has grown. Yay. Hell yeah, I'm adopting commerce. Luckily, I'm built around this bay, and my workers apparently are just like, nah, let's just take boats everywhere. We're building all these roads, but fuck it. Boats. Oh wow, that's a weird place for you to build that city.
Me?
Yeah, that's really far away. I guess it's not as far away as it looks on the map.
It really isn't. Choose production. Apparently this place can build a colossus. Do it. And then... buy... a vowel.
I got $680. I should buy another settler. We will settle all of the land.
Should I just start building military units at the one place I just made after a bit?
Yeah, probably.
Create fishing boats. Next turn.
I mean, if I made a few more warrior type units, I could probably take it. They don't seem to be ahead of us in tech. I bet I could upgrade my...
They're like 67. They're really far behind.
Yay! It is I! The Great Wall Man.
Congratulations.
Choose production. Rip Wallace. Yep. Basically only defended itself and Hilton with the Great Wall. It's an okay wall.
It's a not so great wall. I have to wait until my Japanese... I can't set up my next city until my Japanese soldiers get all the way over and deal with another barbarian encampment. Actually, I think if we didn't have raging barbarians on at all, we wouldn't even have to worry about barbarians. Like, they wouldn't even be a thing, I'm pretty sure.
Like I said, it's gonna change once they start getting, like, barbarian swordsmen. When we can't just walk over them real easy.
I don't know, like, we're established now is the problem. Like, what the main problem of barbarians is when they get you when you're not established.
Yeah. Yeah, the barbarians weren't raging enough for me. I'd like a recount on these barbarians.
Yeah.
Although we could, like, go to another island and it's just surrounded by barbarians everywhere. What are you doing? Oh, whatever.
Fuck yeah. Maintenance paid on roads and railroads is reduced by 33%. Fuck yeah.
Yes, please.
Unfortunately, settler dudes, you're gonna have to wait. Just kind of fiddle around.
You have discovered civil service. Great.
Where are my warriors chilling out at?
Let's fortify those guys until healed. Alright, you guys, automated improvements, please. Where are you going? I want you to cancel that action. Let's go over here. choosing production.
Oh, South Norwood. Norwoodton built something.
Ooh, we're going for education.
Let's build a granary.
I was thinking about building a city where Munich is right now.
You've discovered currency. Discover education, son.
That's what I'm doing.
Working together, 11 turns.
Oh yeah, let's build a library there. It's better than like the 30 turns it was before. What? Oh man, barbarians killed some of my workers.
Jerks! Barbarians ate my neighbors! Oh, those are warriors. Shit, I don't want them there. Yeah, I'll take that recommendation. That's an okay recommendation. Oh, those guys are landlocked. I prefer they're not, but that's okay.
That's okay.
I like how I just have a bunch of warriors and scouts, like, just trapped in my land. I should just buy it all. I have the money. Okay, build
me. I'm surprised this barbarian encampment is still here. Like, right next to where my dudes are right now.
You get it.
That was there at the start of the game. It's just surprising that it's still there.
Yeah, that's the one that I noticed and then just left.
Well, it's hard for you to do anything about it.
Well, no. I had my warriors over there. I could have walked over it.
Yeah, but you're pretty far away.
Well, now.
You're still pretty far away, like...
But when I was wandering around with warriors, I was pretty close.
Yeah, it's good.
All these people we haven't discovered...
Destroy them! Holy shit.
You guys, build a road to Gemton. What are you guys doing?
Let's see, what would I like? I would like a harbor. Plus, these warriors can just hang out here for now. And these settlers can build town.
There we go. That'll remind me where that city is. City is affectionately called Wine Wine Cheap.
Oh my god, if I take over this place, I'll get a settler. Oh my god. The expansion. If I could take it over.
Let's see. Warrior guys. Garrison, move. Wake the unit. I thought there was a way to upgrade them. I guess I can't right now.
I think you can upgrade them once you actually get like higher tech to be able to make better units.
We still just have warrior guy?
Yeah, I think so.
Fish! Yeah. Let's get some food out of there. Let's build a watermelon, please. Hilton, build me a harbor. It's gonna take forever. That's okay. Next turn. I like how the road goes... The Great Wall goes... Like, lets the road go through it a few times. That's not safe.
It's Too bad I'm taking that. Wait, what? Okay, good. That wasn't settlers, it was workers. I could have swore it said settlers last turn.
Take it anyway. Oh yes, I wanted to cut these guys off. By a tile.
Okay, my dudes are definitely gonna need to here and fortify for a couple of turns.
Alright, Wine City. By a couple
or
times.
They might be dead from that galley, I'm not sure. They're definitely gonna have to back the fuck up. That's basically what I'm getting at, though.
Oh, that wasn't the tile I wanted. That's okay. And on Wine City, I would like to buy... Oh, he's building... Wine City's building a horseman. Oh, nice. Purchase. I would like to purchase... Oh, you can just purchase buildings? Hell yeah. Purchase a harbor.
King guy comes in, he's like, yo, I'm Mr. Washington. I'd like to buy you a fucking harbor. And then a harbor appears.
Whoosh.
Whoosh. Cometh at me. For I am the great Washington. Gemton has grown. They demand pearls.
I feel like I shouldn't be building it right here. Feels like it's too close. This feels like a better spot. This feels like a pain in the ass spot to take for an enemy. Right here, where it seems like there's fucking nothing they can do about it. Because it seems to be holding off like three different areas. It's pretty good.
I'm gonna have to talk to this purple guy here. And by talk, I mean murder. My warrior was bombarded by an archer. Yeah, I figured that would happen. Fuck your archers. Coach. Gemton is done. Build me a...
Damn, I built a city on 3 hammers and 2 food. It's pretty good.
Would build again?
Yep.
I would like to route to Wine Sheep. No? Let's go to Wine City. And then we'll go to Wine Sheep.
Seems like we're over time again.
Yeah, I figured. But that's okay.
Next turn.
That's all right. Soon, someone will have to be murdered. It's been pretty peaceful. And my cities are growing. Soon we will invent Jesus. But for now, we're gonna have to let you go.
Yep.
See you guys later.
Whoosh.